cultists had taken refuge in an ancient ruin, only to fall prey to its ferocious new inhabitants.
Lamith!
I could use a little help here. Thanks for the rescue.
Are all the cultists dead?
I think so. And if we're not careful, we will be too.
The Valor of Nerevar is with me!
Be careful. These goblins had a powerful chief with them when I first arrived. We'd better finish off as many of them as we can before he comes back.
Let's do this.
Don't make trouble, Maeve.
I have you now.
Destruction is at hand.
Ifra stands with me.
I said no trouble.
The forest is ours!
I said no trouble. Don't make trouble, Maeve. I said no trouble.
The forest is ours.
Come dance with death.
Lanith had learned that the cult was secretly led by Lord Narafin, the Dominion warlord who had captured the Imperial City. To bring about the prophecy, he intended to sacrifice all of the city's inhabitants. Lanith suggested they seek out the Imperial army, then in exile in Skyrim, and warn the Emperor of Narafin's plot.
I don't like these woods.
This is the shortest way I know to Skyrim.
But not the safest.
Your destruction is at hand.
Ah! one will shred your hide.
Ifra stands with me.
By dawn and dusk, I move as a shadow.
The valor of Nerevar is with me.
We'll stand together.
Enough games! Enough games!
Die, Swit!
Enough games! Let's dance!
Don't make trouble, Knave.
Gotcha!
In the spider's web, they found a high elf merchant calling for help.
Did they free him? He might give away their location to the Dominion.
This one would have taken his gold.
the travelers would not leave him to die, whatever the risk.
No one in this tavern knows where the Emperor's forces are camped out.
Or maybe the locals just aren't fond of the Imperials.